We are in Nieuwegein at the NBC Conference Center. We're here today for the annual student company competition. Go
ahead and make you move like that. I'm the proud founder of Tribal, this amazing shirt.
The idea is that they first start generating business ideas, make a business plan, and then start really preparing the implementation of it.
You have to present your own brand and start your own company.
This is part of the TO International Business Management program. Yeah, we have developed an illuminating coaster. Once you position your glass on the coaster, it will shine light through it.
Glow in the bar made the difference.
Yeah, apparently we won.
I learned how to handle big problems.
The biggest lesson I've learned is that it's very easy to have a $1 million idea, but the hardest part is really to execute your idea. I've never really seen nobody move like that.